first question by asking you a question, Hamid. What does the association expect from this, the proceedings and the referring of this case to the ICJ?
Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining here. Salam mikunam be hameye azizan ki inja hastan. So as you have seen in the video and our statement, we have come a long way. It has been 42 difficult and painful months for all of us, and we face a lot of complexities at the outset. That where should we go? Where a victim of terrorism can go to take the perpetrators of a crime? So we reviewed all the legal possibilities in front of us. One was International Court of Justice, International Criminal Court, public tribunals or people tribunals, and the other option was the legal proceeding in Iran. But all of us, we didn't believe that there's justice in the Islamic Republic of Iran. So that's why we had a legal committee, and we talked to all the lawyers that are here and some that they're not. And finally, now we are very happy that we get to International Court of Justice.